The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. September 14th is set aside to remember Gabriel of Lazzaux. He lived in the 1700s and worked as a priest in a far-flung part of China. Once imprisoned, he escaped with the help of a Chinese family whom he had converted. I'm Dennis Daly.